So hopefully we make this driving here a little more interesting for you by giving you a bit of information about the airplane and the way this one works. There's the descent, then the flap travel. You might be able to see a little movement here as well. You'll see as the aircraft bob up and down. And there we are in the descent pretty much. Through the cloud there, that cloud's about 2,000 feet. As you can see there on the hot tape I put in here, it's about 165 knots, and we're well below the
output. Yeah. Okay.
That's the range of the value, 4.5 miles on the right hand side for a value of 1.3. I'll look at that again in a minute. What we're doing now is we're both bringing our ASP back. You can see the vortices there, the low pressure coming off the wings. Obviously, there's condensing there. You can see what that looks like. Here we go. There's on the top left hand corner, 150 knots there, and that E bar we call it, just above in the center, near the figure 1.4, is the alpha. So the bottom of it is